Welcome, it's James Santiago, and tonight we're going to teach you how to make pasteles. Pasteles is a traditional dish that we make for the holidays, for Thanksgiving, Christmas, New Year's, and Thanksgiving. And we want to go over some of the ingredients that we make for pasteles, and we're going to show you how to make them. So we're going to start with our tomatoes verde. These are green bananas. You have to use green bananas. Then we have our yautía amarillo, yautía lila. We have our yuca, also known as taco. This is dashi. Calabazas, which isn't really a pumpkin, but it's a type of squash. Patatas. And we have our plantains, which are one tomatoes. All of these ingredients we use for our masa, along with our goya lard and our goya corn oil and our chute, are all used to make the masa. And the masa is the dough that we use in order to make our pasteles. And on the inside of our pasteles, we fill them with meats. And we use pork. We also use olives, pimiento, ají dulce. We also need to make up some sofrito that's going to help to season our meat. And for our sofrito, we use onion, garlic, red pepper, green pepper, culantro, cilantro, piedra jugosa, and our salsa de tomate. For those of you that don't want to go through all the work of actually making masa yourself, our friends at Goya now make everything available in the frozen food section, and you can buy it in 5-pound packages. It's already prepared, it's already made, and you just simply thaw it and mix everything together, and then add your achote and your oil. So we're going to go through, show you how to do it. Old traditional style says that you have to use a grater to grate everything. We're in a new age, and now we're able to use both a food processor and we're able to use our mixer as well. So I'll be back with you to show you how we're going to do this and how we're going to go about making it. So, hello everybody. It's James and I'm back. And I just wanted to show you, this is the masa. This is all the different vegetables that we have here. I curate them. Pasteles, and this is the ones we've already done. These are the ones without the garbanzo beans. These are the ones with the garbanzo beans. And now these are going to have the masa, the garbanzo beans, the olives, the carnitas, the meat, the achote oil, and raisins. Raisins, because Doña Sara loved raisins. So this is in memory of Doña Sara that I'm doing these for this year. Here's 3 scoops of masa. You want to try and make it as even as you possibly can. And you just put the masa in. Go ahead and add your garbanzo beans. Just put those to your olives. Your meat. Raisins here. Again. Use that oil at the top to kind of seal it here. You want to take and pull the top down. Crease it hard. Pull it over again. Crease it hard. Take that. Pull it over. Some people want to do either. And on the ends, depends on how you want to do it. When we're finished, I'll show you the tying portion of the
Wrap that with the string. We have the string here, the butcher's twine. We'll wrap that this way, then we'll wrap it that way. And they're always packed two together, just like that. All right, everyone, those are pasteles. Those are for the holidays. And Sylvia, I told her I was going to do this. So, Feliz Navidad. Thank you so much for the tabs coming in. This is James. Have a great holiday.
En el vacilo, pues si me apuro me muero, y si no me muero.